Well, I've read a couple of books recently that were adapted to films. It would be, you know, something like a Twilight or a Gone Girl or Hunger Games, but nothing really. When you read a book, it's about, you know, you kind of imagine the space, and a lot of stuff gets edited down when it eventually goes up there on screen. And you need a sensible director who does that. Some of the films, you know, miserably fail in that department because nothing really goes ahead and you know, kind of supersedes the book. Generally, it's the book that is actually the star, and then you have to have a crew that kind of gives it its due. And sometimes it happens, sometimes it doesn't happen. Like Gone Girl was a great example of something good that was done with the material. But still, I prefer the book. I like the book a lot, yes. But still, a wonderful film based on that. So even on something like this, you'll need a team that is extremely sensitive to the material, that understands the space. You know, it's a book that thrills you. It keeps you at the edge of the seat. And you need a director that understands that. You need actors that understand that and can give you that intensity on screen. No, unfortunately, you know, I've not seen that. No. जब लोग जब ट्वीट करके उसका प्रेस करते हैं तो प्रेशर नहीं होता है जनरली जब ट्वीट नहीं करते तो प्रेशर होता है बट लाइक आई सेड लेट्स जस्ट कीप दिस एट द बुक टुडे जस्ट एंजॉय द ट्रेलर इट्स कम आउट टुडे ऑन यूट्यूब सो वील हैव मोर प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंसेस फॉर दैट फिल्म वेरी सून शॉर्टली इन अ वीक सो वी कैन डिस्कस द फिल्म देन सॉरी आई मीन एवरीवन लॉन्चेस फिल्म्स ऑन यूट्यूब दिस डेज सो and also on television, so you'll have the film on television.
Yes. Hi, ma'am. Thank you. Yeah, some extent, yeah. Do you think so?
वो पूरी कर देंगे ना?
आ रहा है तू अधूरी पे आ रहा है. Bard of Blood. अधूरी के बारे में एक हफ्ते के बाद बात करेंगे.
नहीं पिक्चर होगी तो पूरी भी हो जाएगी ना कहानी. Yes, 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 ma'am. Exactly. So that. That's the. Okay. So he is. A professor of Shakespeare who has been wronged in the past, he likes the bard's work, and at some point down in the mission, he's been given the sobriquet or the nickname of the bard, hence the Bard of Blood. Yes, 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 yes. One. 20, huh? हाँ हाँ बन जाऊंगा यार पिक्चर बना लो आप मैं एक्टिंग कर लूंगा